Madison Mallards hosting Lacrosse Loggers tonight. Hey, our own John Griffith out there throwing out the first pitch. Oh, he's probably happy we didn't see that ball. He bounced it to the plate and I'm told was booed off the field. I will give him another shot. As for the game, Mallards down one in the fourth. Eric Chere, it's a solo shot that ties the game at one, but the Mallards fall 4-3 tonight.